Huh. All right, good afternoon. Hi, everybody. My name's Anna Furl. I'm going to be playing just for a couple, like 40 minutes here. This is originally supposed to be a project for Casey, who does this really cool thing called Spaces in Between that gives, you know, musicians that might not have a voice, and he tries to find places to play where we can have engaging audiences. And he also helps musicians that might not have enough money to record get their music recorded. So that's super cool. Unfortunately, he's sick, so it's supposed to be me and him, but I wanted to still play. So yeah, he's doing some cool stuff. He's live streaming it right now, or I'm trying to do technology stuff. So you can hop on there and say hi to him. My name's Anna Pearl, and I'm gonna start out with a song called Cut My Hair, which I just released on Spotify. I did indeed cut my hair for the song. I wrote it and it's been like 2 years in the making, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And I promise I won't be here too long if you're here to study and work, so I apologize for those who are. But if not, I hope you enjoy the music.
Just happen to know all the
my dancer over there. That was some good moves. Thank you guys so much. If you like that one, it's on Spotify, Apple Music, all that good stuff. I have some QR codes to scan over there. I'm doing my best to be savvy and have business cards and all that. Should have had this closer to me. Alrighty. So, I don't know who's seen Guardians of the Galaxy, but there's a song from the first one, I think it's the first one, that I really love, called Father and Son. And I learned how to play it yesterday, so it might not be that great, but I love that song. It's by Cat Stevens, so I did not write this one, but hopefully you like it. I was practicing it just the other day, so it's a really nice tune. It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want to, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to become when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. I think of everything you've got, but you will still be here tomorrow. But your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was old. Change, just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, even all the things I knew inside, it's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree, but it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. That's Father and Son by Cat Stevens. Thank you. Who knows that from Guardians of the Galaxy? Anybody? Was that? Was just, I'm scared to watch the new one. It definitely seems like someone's gonna die, and I'm just.
That's so sad.
I know. I'm not ready for it. I don't.
It's
no,
out.
It's not out. Is it out? Oh, it's in theaters. Somebody told me there was a new Avengers movie, and I was YouTubing all the trailers. I couldn't find it. And they're like, did I say Avengers? I meant Guardians of the Galaxy.
There's also Captain America 4 is coming out.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
Captain America 4. I'm so excited. Do you know when?
I don't
Not sure. Yeah, I think it's spring or summer.
So, all right, I'll be on the lookout
spring,
for that.
Spring.
I can't wait. All right, new Captain America movie coming out as well.
Captain America 4. Captain Falcon.
Oh yeah.
Captain Falcon's an angel.
Awesome! I can't wait.
Yeah.
This next one is another one of mine. It's called The Other Day. It's also up on all the good stuff, Spotify and whatnot. So if you like it, you can go listen to it afterwards. It sounds a lot cooler the way that it's recorded. So check it out. Well, the other day you picked me up, you held my hand as we made love, and as months went on and passion grew, I knew it was right because I just knew. But the other day you called me up, you said I don't want to be your love, and it don't make sense to me when you cut me out, cause you've got no one else around for you. Musician, he helped me record that song, and on Spotify it sounds very Irish. It has deep drums and he plays his fiddle on it, so it sounds a lot cooler on Spotify and Apple Music. So
still
epic.
Thank you
for dancing too.
You're welcome.
Love the vibes.
Love your vibes.
Well, I can't log back into my thing here, so I'm just gonna wing it, which is what musicians are supposed to be good at, right? So this is one that everybody should know, and I hope you enjoy the way that I sing it. No, it's Google Docs. It's literally the simplest thing. I don't know how I had my set list on Google Docs, which doesn't require Wi-Fi. I also would just like to quickly say how much I love this place. I only discovered it like 2 months ago. My amazing dean in the College of Engineering, Christine Masters, I think her son worked here for a little bit. And it's just an awesome place to study, isn't it? Yeah. So, it's amazing. She packed my bags last night pre-flight. 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be cold as hell, and no one there to raise him. If you did, and all this science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week, rocket. So this next one I'm pretty excited about. It's another original. I think I'm gonna call it Sea of Pine. I have not mastered tuning and talking yet. I don't know when that happens in guitar stages. Maybe that's what they teach in their lessons. They make you tune in front of them while you're nervous. So if this sounds out of tune, honestly, it's just that's how it's gonna be because I can't do that right now. But it's called Sea of Pine. And every now and then there's like a really good song writing moment. And for me, it's kind of like a Taylor Swift moment where it just all happens in like 5 minutes or just, you know, I press record and then whatever it is just how it stays. So I'm excited about this one. I think it's gonna be a keeper. Let me know. Don't boo. I'm too sensitive for that, but hopefully it's good. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.
Thank you.
when Casey asked me to play, he said it was for original music, which I write stuff and then I just completely forget it. I just don't remember my own stuff, so I tried to write some new material for today. So this next one is not complete. It has a Harry Potter reference in it.
Yes.
How big of you are a big Harry Potter fan?
Yeah,
it's got a reference to Order of the Phoenix, which is the fifth movie, when Harry's getting really angsty. He's just snapping at everybody. And I make a reference to the scene where he's saying, "I'm just so angry all the time." And I relate to that. So it's not completely finished, so it might just kind of stop in the middle, but hopefully you guys enjoy it. Just went to London to go to Warner Brothers studio tours.
So
I don't know if it gets any nerdier than that. It was amazing.
So freaking jelly
it was
right now.
So cool.
So awesome.
So telly.
Sounds groovy.
All right.
I can talk Harry Potter.
Okay. Harry Potter. Him and I are gonna talk afterwards, huh?
Sounds about right. Sounds about right, Terry Potter.
What time is it? Since I don't know how to work technology.
Sounds great.
Really?
1:40.
Got it.
All right.
That's your name. Nice. Thank you.
All right. We got two more songs here. This one I did not write. Let's see if you guys know what it is. Two, three. But ooh, 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 ooh. Well, my heart knows it better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Ooh, ooh. I Came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh, ooh. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. Ooh, ooh. When the big black horse said, look this way, he said, hey there, baby, will you marry me? Ooh, ooh. But I said, no. Study in peace. just want to say thanks again to Casey. Again, it's Spaces in Between, and it's a really cool thing that he got a grant for, so you should check it out. Spaces in Between on his website. He has live streams of all the different places that he's been. He was there when I was at Gamble Mill, which is that cool speakeasy place in there. So he's got a lot of really cool stuff, and it's an awesome mission that he's got. So definitely check him out, and thank you for the opportunity, and thank you guys for letting me play loudly for 40-50 minutes here. I worked on my music video for Cut My Hair in this very cafe, yeah. Then I got anxious and I left just because that's who I am as a person, but I still love you. Thank you so much. Thanks again to Casey and thanks to everybody that's here and listened. I appreciate you. I didn't think it was gonna be like doable to play, but it actually just, it's a groovy one. It's real groovy. let's see here. All right. Good Lord. This hit that ice cold, Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls and good girls, straight masterpieces, styling, wilding, living up in the city. Too high, hot damn. Caught a police in a fireman. I'm too high, hot damn. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too high, hot damn. See my name, you know who I am. Too high, hot damn. Am I bad about that money? Break it down. Girl, send you hallelujah. Girl, send you hallelujah. Girl, send you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Thank you. down. I don't really know how to do that on guitar, but he's like, let me tell you something. We're gonna break it down in a minute. And then he goes, up, down, funk you up, down, funk you up. Come on, up, down, funk you up down, funk you up. I said, up, down, funk you up down, funk you up. All right, up, down, funk you up down, funk you up. All right, now dance, jump on it. If you're sexy, then flaunt it. If you're freaky, then own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Dance, jump on it. If you're sexy, then flaunt it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just watch, come on. Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just watch, come on. Don't believe it, just watch. 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 Yeah, 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 yeah. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
I think there's been one person that's been Casey the whole time. Yeah.